Next we got, I'm assuming the Starz original movie, I'm not sure. America to Me. Ready, Mark?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. I wonder if this is a movie or a series. I like a series.
Maybe a little bit of both.
Oak Park, this school is crazy. It's like a social experience.
That's Oak Park River Forest.
In this community, there are levels of diversity, but we mentioned race, all hell breaks loose.
The racial disparities that concerned us are essentially unchanged.
That's definitely a part.
Yep. Our blacks
that's a part of the force.
Well, to compete with their peers.
They're the Huskies.
Where is the sense of urgency?
We are failing our kids every single day.
My white friends, they don't even know who Malcolm X is. They don't know who Biggie Smalls is.
I don't have black friends. I have black acquaintances.
It's so white.
The fuck?
So you see those cameras?
If anyone asked, they're recording you.
I was made in America, land of the free. The landscape of this school, no space is race neutral.
When we initially raised Shantae, we didn't talk about being Asian or black.
On the outside, I look like I belong, but on the inside, I feel like I don't. Welcome to America.
When I see black students in my class, I label it as an extra priority.
You shouldn't do that. It's based off of stereotypes.
So many people in the world are fighting to have this education, so I need to appreciate it.
After seeing so many people give up, I know exactly what's gonna happen, so there's really no point.
Welcome to America.
Everything is made for white kids because this school was made for white kids because this country was made for white kids.
I was just shocked at the things that the kids are going through.
All I've wanted to do is to make a mark. It's a hard fight to change the world.
Welcome to America. Instead of being 6 feet deep, that boy is 6 feet tall with the will to be a Harvard graduate, color accurate, Black Panther, neuroscience innovator. They know we are not thugs or high school dropouts or target practice. We are monarch majesties, pyramid building, slave plantation taking, million man marching, rulers of the country.
All right now. That's cool. I get us a watch.
My only thing against this right now is they chose Oak Park River Forest.
There's so many schools
that can probably show
Chicago
bigger or better. But the thing is, that's not even Chicago also.
It's fucking Oak Park. It's like a...
It's a border. Of course you all won't know this because you all probably aren't from Chicago. Whoever does watch this, something like that. But if you know and you're from Chicago...
There's a border.
It's a border. It's... Austin Street, right here.
And Oak Park.
It's Austin and Oak Park. And Oak Park is in Oak Park. Oak Park is the nice, it starts getting a nice west suburban part of Chicago type shit. So it's kind of a suburb, but it's kind of also in the city just because the border is fucking right here. And my thing, only thing is, it looks good. Don't get me wrong. I'm going to watch the shit just because. But it's a lot more schools to probably show.
That's why I'm
other than Oak Park.
That's like, why
they
would have
broken down into different schools or some shit like that.
Barrows. Yeah.
Yeah. That would have been like way better. But that's my only gripe with this whole thing. Is like they could have shown so many other schools other than just Oak Park. And I get it, they keeping it in a small space where the fuck the case is or whatever.
Whoever.
But it definitely could have spread out to like way more schools. Because I love the concept of showing, like, they was telling the black girl, like, if anybody asks, the camera recording you, but actually recording everybody else and seeing how everybody else interacts with people and everything like that. So I got that whole concept and everything, and I got like they're trying to show messages and everything like that, and that's cool. But my only thing is, I just want to know other schools that they reached out to.
Yeah,
and that's my only problem with this whole thing.
That's why I said I'm because like this could just be. It says documentary series.
Yeah, exactly.
So I'm just gonna. Like, Oak I know Park, it's a trailer, I'm going to hold my, like, thing until we actually sit and watch it.
Yeah, because we definitely could watch this and probably review this or some shit, because
it
did look good. It's just that it's focusing on one school, and Oak Park is the only school that's probably fucked up a whole ass diverse amount of students and shit like that.
It's a lot of
more places they could have went.
It's a lot of Chicago public schools that's...
I don't know if they want to be safe, but there's a Chicago public school in the middle of downtown on fucking State Street.
Oh, he's talking about
my wife worked there last year or like 2 years ago, some shit like that, so I can't remember the name of the school. But it's literally downtown on State Street that they probably could have went to if they was trying to just be safe.
That's
some
what
shit
Chance
like that.
Went.
Exactly, yeah. But I don't know. So I don't know. I just want to know like the schools they reached out to and shit like that for this, because that's my only problem. Like, if they focus on one school, that's not good enough for me. Like, if they were going to do this, they should have focused on like a couple schools. Especially if it's a 10 part documentary series or whatever the case is. Hopefully they're going to like at least 10 schools. I don't know. But I don't know. I got to see it too. I don't
they
know.
They might. Because it seems like it's just following a structured story behind like each
a couple students.
So, I mean, we might get other stories and other places, other public schools, to see how like, I guess, because like, especially like when they was talking to the teacher and shit,
yeah,
like, I was like, damn,
yeah,
the teacher was like, hey, it's like, y'all extra work.
Black, he's black kid. No, he wasn't saying that they give him extra work, but he was saying like,
no, he was saying like,
extra focus.
Yeah, he's
no,
like,
nigga,
yeah.
True, that's like every other motherfucking student in this bitch. If we fall behind, we fall behind, but if we lead the pack, we lead the fucking pack. All
right.
You want to do the same, just like we was talking about earlier, like motherfuckers think that black people are least immune to like shit like that, like we superheroes or something. Like, bro, this shit crazy as fuck. I don't know, man. That's my only gripe. Like, hopefully this ain't the only season, and hopefully this America to Me shit stays in Chicago, and hopefully they focus on some other schools next season or this season or whatever the case is, because there's a docu-series,
like,
so there's plenty of episodes, so I don't know. We'll see how the shit goes.
And
that's how
like
I feel about that shit.
Sundance, so I would imagine that it's probably maybe diverse with like different schools, because like it's a whole bunch of public
they could have went to
it's a whole bunch
schools,
of
right?
High schools and stuff that's like that.
Yeah, well, yeah, it looked good though.
Yeah, it looked good. I gotta put that on my radar. What is it?
America to Me, August 26th.
August 26th.
So, hopefully, it probably showed up on the trailer by then. Hopefully.
Yeah. If not, it's fine too.
Yeah. We got it in our YouTube page, so we'll go back to it. 'Cause I,